The first product on our list is Tuff Tmd 800C. The Tuff Tmd 800C has a 40-inch handle to give you all the leverage you need to lift trailers of up to 800 pounds at the tongue. Its caster provides extra support, so you don't have to hold the weight, and it also swivels to make it easy to steer. The price approximately $163. The average rating of this product is 4.2 stars with more than 473 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This dolly works great. I am using it with a boat and trailer combination that totals about 3,500 to 4,000 pounds. I don't have a whole lot of room in my backyard to finagle the trailered boat with my pickup truck in such a way that I can pull it back out of my yard again. So what I do is pull the pair onto my lawn with my pickup, then uncouple and use the trailer dolly to swivel the boat trailer into position so I can back my pickup to the trailer tongue and just pull, straight out the driveway again. It."
The next product on our list is Trailer Valet XL. Designed for trailers weighing up to 10,000 pounds, or 1,000 at the tongue, the Trailer Valet XL is a good choice for moving large boats and campers. It even includes automatic brakes, so you don't lose control on inclined surfaces, which is an important safety feature. This product is available on Amazon for $580. This product is rated with 3.8 stars from 167 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This thing is fantastic. When we back our trailer onto our driveway, the door and awning are facing the neighbor's lawn. Not anymore. We can now rotate our StarCraft R1 safely. The build quality of this trailer dolly is fantastic. Read instructions, watched YouTube video on how to use, and everything is working flawlessly. I'm sure we will have this around for a long time to come."
Another happy customer said,
"We have a heavy trailer and needed a heavy dolly. This is great but not as easy to use as in the video. I am sure they have played with it many times before filming. It is also very heavy, so lugging it in and out of the truck to the hitch is a pain. However, with some perseverance and swearing, the thing did hook up and move our 8,500 pounds food cart, slowly, on a flat paved surface. It is backbreaking as the handle and gears are so low you are bending over the entire time. The drill suggestion for moving."
The next one is Trailer Tug. The trailer tug can support up to 3,500 pounds and comes equipped with three urethane rubber casters with durable alloy hubs. You can leave the trailer hitched in the garage because the wheel brake helps prevent accidental rolling when it is not in use. This product is available on Amazon for $349. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 3.8 stars with more than 50 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I purchased this for my 5,500 pounds TT. I could move front over close to wall with little effort on concrete, but don't think anything that heavy would move in gravel or grass. I maybe shouldn't have gave it 5 stars, but it is heavy duty and would work great for boats or trailer or even lightweight camper such as pop-up. I since purchased 7,000 pounds TT. I could still move front over but took little more effort than I am willing to give as I am 63 years old, so mine is for sale at big reduced price if."
Another happy customer said,
"I needed to get my 18-foot RV alongside my garage. I couldn't maneuver the RV with the truck attached. After some research I came upon this. I was able to move the RV, 3,500 pounds, by myself fairly easy. Would be even easier if you had someone else do the pushing. The RV is a flat surface with pavers. Assembly was a breeze, which is a plus, and this is built very sturdy. I would recommend."
The next one is Tuff Tmd. With a Tuff Tmd, you can move trailers that weigh up to 1,500 pounds at the tongue, which is a significantly higher weight capacity than lower priced models. This beast comes with wide, 18-inch tires and a 36-inch wheelbase, giving you great support and stability. The price approximately $384. There are 23 customers have reviewed this product. The average rating is 4.1 stars. A customer said,
"This thing rocks, but it did not have assembly instructions. I put it together in 10 minutes from the picture on the box. Then, it already has rust on the weld joints and it's new. I bought a can of spray paint and hit all the weld points just to be safe. Other than that, it's really great.
Another happy customer said, "This is a fine product. It was easy to assemble, and handled my 8,000-pound boat with no problem. The packaging is next to worthless. It is cheap, soft cardboard and a few pieces of 2-ply 1/8 inch softwood." Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.